Christopher! It's your uncle's will! He's left you everything.
Oh my goodness!
From now on, you have a mistress, not a master. It is my intention to astonish you all.
Miss Everdene's here now, so you better do your best work.
Perhaps you'd get to lend a hand.
You don't think I would?
No, you wouldn't. Hey! Yeah! Hey!
How much?
£5 a quarter.
Very well.
Miss Bathsheba Everdene, would you like to marry me?
Mr. Oak, I don't want a husband.
If I ever were to marry, I'd want somebody to tame me, and you'd never be able to do it.
Mr. Boldwood, Miss Everdene, your neighbor.
Good hunting, Miss Everdene.
He's rich. He's handsome.
Miss Everdene, I want very much to have you as my wife.
I don't think I've ever seen a face as beautiful as yours. Meet me tomorrow.
Nobody would know.
You should have nothing to do with him. Don't listen to him. Don't believe him.
Why? It is difficult for a woman to define her feelings in a language chiefly made by men to express theirs.
I'm not such a fool as to imagine I might stand a chance. One day I will leave you. You can be sure of that. Miss Everdene will never marry you.